steelmaking. The process basically starts with the production of iron, of which the raw materials are iron ore, coal, and limestone. The iron ore is stored according to origin. Then the various sorts are reclaimed and piled in layers on a fines bedding. Before being transported to the next step in the process, the layers are mixed in the rotating drum of a reclaimer to make an optimal blend. Via a transporter rolling over a furnace, the other raw material, the coal, ground to powder, is blown into the furnace. At 1100 degrees centigrade, the coal is now converted into metallurgical coke, consisting of pure carbon with minor pollutions. Removed from the furnace, the metallurgic coke is guided through a quenching station and will, after cooling, be screened into large-size coke, termed lump coke, later on to be used in the blast furnace, and small coke breeze, to be used in the sintering process. Iron ore, coke breeze, and also limestone are now carefully dispensed and blended. This blend is spread on a strand, which slowly moves under a combustion hood. The sintering process. The combustion zone moves downwards through the blend. The high temperature sinters the ground iron ore into a porous mass. As soon as the blend is completely burnt through, it is cooled, crushed, and screened, while the fines are returned to the sintering process. The remaining product is the sinter, the basic component for the next step. The blast furnace operation. Sinter, lump coke, and limestone are, via conveyor belts or skips, transported to the top of the blast furnace. Iron ore is principally a compound of iron and oxygen. Iron is produced by the extraction of oxygen using coke. This reaction is endothermic. To sustain the reaction, extra coke is injected together with hot air. The air is preheated to around 1250 degrees centigrade in hot blast stoves and blown into the furnace through tuyeres, which are equally distributed around the furnace. Moving downwards, the sinter, coke, and limestone are converted into liquid iron and slag. To save the use of the more expensive metallurgic coke, sometimes pulverized coal or oil is injected. By computers, the process operating parameters are kept under close control. The iron, termed pig iron, is collected at the bottom of the blast furnace and tapped into a torpedo ladle. It's here that the real steelmaking process starts. Beginning with a desulfurization process by injecting lime powder. To avoid loss of ductility at high temperature, a sulfur reduction to values lower than 0.010% is necessary. Now the liquid pig iron is transported to the steel plant. Steel making. Making